Did, but then he kind of gave it all away.
It shall be.
My boots now. I'm gonna go
Yes.
back to mid and farm some more.
Foreseen is forearmed. Row to oblivion. A path foreseen. Gold is forever. Your time runs out. Inexorable.
Radiant
Time
structures all fortified.
flows.
Don't waste time hitting them.
Regen rune.
I foresee a time when this will be useful.
All right. So I'm gonna help Enigma push mid, I guess.
Face your doom. Face forward. I go. Inexorable.
Not what I meant to do. I'm still learning how that skill works.
It must be. Spools.
See,
Time
he
flows.
has his skill up, but he's not using it. There we go, okay. So now we'll push this out.
Out of time. Yes.
All right.
Enemy's middle tower has died a noble death.
Okay.
The march of time.
Well.
Face forward. Road to oblivion.
Loyalty will be rewarded.
Indeed.
Fortification in place.
Alright, I made a mistake there. After I got the kill, I just ran right at Wisp. I should have gone for the creeps. But at least I survived, so that's good. I'll get my Morbid Mask next, and another TP scroll, and that's good for now. How's that tower doing? That tower's doing okay, and it's just a wisp bottom now, so I'm gonna head back to mid.
A path foreseen.
Alright, so there's Slark farming bid now.
Your middle tower is fighting for its life.
The march of time.
Your middle tower is fighting for its life.
Eh, it's only half dead.
Face the future. Face forward.
Ah.
My foresight sharpens. I go.
Your middle tower is under attack.
All right.
Dark portents ahead.
So I'm just gonna kill one creep here and then back off.
Your bottom tower is injured. entire structures are fortified. That's what that wispy glow around the tower mean. Your bottom tower is under attack. Not exactly a strategic... Your bottom tower has fallen.
It shall be. Foreseen is forearmed.
The enemy's top tower received no mercy.
Road to oblivion. Inexorable. My path unspools. A path foreseen. Time flows.
Yeah, this Shadow Fiend has gotten pretty farmed, and I didn't want to waste my whole team fight ultimate just to kill him.
Dark portents ahead.
Well, the Legion Commander has a blink now, that should be good.
It is presaged. Face forward.
Ah. Jesus, he hits hard.
Double kill. Killing spree.
Well, our Legion Commander is starting to come online too, and we're even with kills. We've taken more towers, so that's good for us, but I don't feel good about that getting killed there. We're kind of just running at them, which is not a way to win a Dota game. That Shadow Fiend has clearly been farming. He's doing a lot of damage. Alright, well... Alright, well, I'm gonna go mid and see if I can make something happen now.
Road to oblivion. Mega kill. Inexorable. My path unspools. It shall be.
Oh, gosh.
Inexorable. Time is the cruelest cut. My control improves. The march of time. I am
unstoppable.
I'm under attack. A path foreseen. Face forward.
Alright, so we're gonna turn this into a push.
Road to oblivion. My path unspools.
Alright, so we only got Drow, but
it shall be.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Time Not exactly flows. A strategic benefit. Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Dark portents ahead. Feel my mace. Time is money. My path unspools.
Okay.
Face forward. The march of time. Inexorable. Dark portents ahead.
And I would feel safer doing this if there was...
Yes.
A ward in the jungle or something so I could see what was
time
going on.
Flows.
Metal Tower is under attack. How could you let that happen?
I go.
Your Metal Tower is under attack.
Roll to oblivion.
Your Metal Tower has fallen on hard times. Dead times, in fact.
It shall be.
Wicked sick.
I hear.
Ah, he got away.
Dark portents ahead. Time's up.
Alright, well, it's, they're head-on kills, but we're taking more towers, which is nice.
Attack. Yes. Attack. Face forward.
Okay.
Time to fight.
Monster kill.
The march of time.
This will do nicely.
Time flows. Gold is forever. It shall be. To oblivion.
This is not the safest way to go bottom, really, and I don't know if they have any wards or anything, but let's see. Oh, nice.
Dark portents ahead. I'm under attack! Row to oblivion. It shall be.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Inexorable. Your time runs out. Time flows.
God-like. Fortified. Booyah.
A path foreseen. My path on spaces. I've seen this in my dreams.
That was kind of dumb. That was a dumb way to die. It was a really dumb way to die. But they all backed off, so we're kind of safe. And we're pretty much even on kills, and we're taking a lot of towers. What are these guys up to? They're doing pretty good. Yep. Alright, so now I have Mask of Madness. Who did he get? We're getting lag problems and what have you. Alright, well, I'm gonna get this.
I go.
And I'll walk mid. I'm not gonna use my TP yet.
Yes.
Because we've got three people down, and I know that they're bottom. Yeah. So I'm gonna come here and kill these guys.
Primal shard. Time is money. Face forward. Face your doom.
Your bottom tower is injured.
Attack.
Your top tower is under attack. Best step to it.
Yes.
Your top tower is under attack.
Good, good. You got the deny.
Your in comes.
Your top tower is under attack.
A path foreseen.
Your top tower is under attack. Best step to it.
Time's up. Dark portal.
Your top tower is defending itself bravely.
I go. Face forward. The march of time. Time to fight.
Oh, I died again. God dang it. Right, she might live here. Oh yeah, she made it. Alright. Well, that's not gone well. Bounty should really have a TP scroll so he could get out of there. I wouldn't do that, Bounty Hunter. I would maybe back now. What's this guy doing? Alright. Okay, and I'm back. I'm gonna buy two more TP scrolls.
Time flows.
And I'm gonna help push mid here. Yeah. Cause I don't think Bounty is not gonna make it.
My path unspools. Roll to oblivion. It shall be.
Alright, so yeah, we're just gonna push mid.
Yes. A path for C. It must be. Not yet. The mother I foresaw this in.
That was dumb. I really wanted to kill Shadow Fiend. I wanted to end his streak. Alright. So, mistakes I made there. I miscast Chronosphere. I should have cast it farther forward towards the tower in the direction that Shadow Fiend was running, as opposed to right on top of me. Because, see, now he's already back with full health, and we could have killed him, but now... yeah, this is not great for us.
My path unspools.
Okay, well, she's going in the jungle.
I go.
Wondering if I should TP up here. Yeah, I'm gonna just teleport up here because it's a big creep wave.
Road to to oblivion. So it must be. Your time runs out.
Your top tower is under attack.
Time is the cruelest cut. It shall be.
I'm farming really badly this game. I'm not getting a whole lot of kills. I'm not getting a whole lot of...
Dark portents ahead.
Oh, everybody is mid again. Alright, I'm gonna aim for here. And I'm gonna try and come up this way. Well, maybe that's not such a good idea.
Face forward.
I'm gonna run.
Your middle tower is under attack. How could you let that happen?
It shall be.
You know that middle tower that used to be alive and defending itself? Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes.
Let's see if they keep pushing mid.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Not exactly a strategic benefit. Dire's structures are fortified, just like me.
Attack. I go. Fate takes you. Feel my mace. Foreseen is forearmed.
All right.
My path unspools. Your time runs out. Roll to oblivion. A path foreseen. The march of time. Time is the cruelest cut. Time's up.
Killing spree.
Dark portents ahead.
Oh, God.
Stings.
I go. Face forward. Road to oblivion.
Oh, and now we start with the complaining about how characters are OP, even though he's really not that far ahead compared to some of our heroes. There's Assange on this wisp. That's not a great sign.
It shall be. The march of time.
All right, so I got a little bit more damage. What are we doing here?
I go. It shall be.
Is under attack. Let's step to it. Your top tower has fallen.
really bummed that I did not get that kill.
Inexorable. The march of time. I'm not ready. A path foreseen. Time grinds even mountains to dust.
And because neither of these guys had TP scrolls, they couldn't be here in time to help. Now I'm starting to feel a little bit I need to play more carefully. It's mostly just because I haven't played this hero very much, actually at all. I didn't realize how squishy he is and how careful you really have to be with him. Alright, well, they're pushing top. Now they're coming mid. Okay, so I've got 10 seconds.
Like the sun, I rise again. Time flows.
All right, well, they're all bottom.
Out of time. Face your doom. My path unspools. Your bottom tower is injured.
Oh, wow. Yeah, the whole enemy team is really farmed now, so... Oh, they've surpassed us in kills by double.
Your top tower is defending itself bravely. Your poor top tower.
Well, that's our last outer tower. Oh my god. Oh, we finally got a kill!
The march of time. Dark portents ahead. Face forward.
Probably shouldn't be showing here the fact that they know I'm here. Where's everybody going? What's happening? Where'd the team go? Oh my god, where's my team? Oh, now I'm getting the lag. Alright, let's see what's happening in chat. Oh, hi! There's actually somebody in chat for a change, guys. So let's see, any questions I can answer? Oh, denies. All denied units and towers in Dota 2, they provide less gold to the enemy team and less experience if they're close by. So if you deny a tower and nobody's around, they don't get any experience anyways, because you have to be standing next to stuff to get experience. But they do get less gold. And with creeps, in lane, it's important when you're up against an enemy hero, especially one like Shadow Fiend, like I was early in the game, where... He doesn't just take experience and gold from creeps, he actually also takes souls, and then when he pops his ultimate, that's that big sort of black wave that shoots out from him every once in a while that you guys might have seen. It does more damage based on the amount of souls that he has stored. So, yeah, he's kind of a tricky hero to play as because you need to get a lot of last hits just to make his ultimate work. Okay, here's where I dive. Watch. Pop my Mask of Madness. I might be able to get Drow here. Yes! And now I die. Woo! One kill and then I'm dead. I got two levels out of that kill, though. That was pretty good. Yes, Shadow Fiend's soul count will reset every time he ulties, so he has to constantly be last hitting stuff to get a more powerful ultimate. I think it caps out. It only caps out at like 15 or 20. I've not played a Shadow Fiend game yet, so I'm not 100% sure. And now we see Anti-Mage just destroying everything. What's he got? He's got a Manta Style, so he can have illusions. He should really sell these two items and get better items. He's got his Battle Fury, which is something I'm supposed to have, but I don't because I've kept dying. Fun times. I don't know what a Gotham is. Is that a League hero? Or it would be a champion, right? That's the number right there. 16 he had. Oh, I should not be here. He just disappeared right here. Practically where I was standing. Alright, we might... Oh, I have no ultimate. Oh, God. Did he just... Yep. Ah. No, no, no. Alright, you want to fight me into the tower? You can fight me into the tower. Oh, God. Bottle charges, and I'm dead. So everybody on the NM team... Oh, got him. Now I get it. It's hard to read chat while you're trying to play, okay? yeah, this is game. Oh, and look at Shadow Fiend. Don't fountain diving. Oh, everybody's AFK now. I see what's going on here. Everybody left and went AFK. Awesome. And that's a game! Well, the guide I was using was good. I just didn't execute. Oh, man. fun times. Let's see, how did we do? I had 63 last hits and 6 denies. Where's Shadow Fiend at? He had 135 and 1 deny. Oh, I had the most denies in the game. That's cool. That's good. Anti-Mage had 280. Anti-Mage is a farming carry. He needs a lot of farm, and he did a really good job. Brow Ranger did not do a very good job of getting last hits. How did she get money for all these items? She must have been like, she must have killed a lot of heroes. She must have got a lot of last hits on heroes. Yeah, see, Io, who is their support, the only support that got picked on the other team, had more last hits than two of their carries. So, yeah, we just mainly got outplayed by this guy and this guy. Alright, so what time is it? No, that was not a normal fountain dive at the end there. He had so much farm, and it was actually a really short game. You can see fountain dives like that happen. I'll go ahead and click find another match. That lasts that long in really long games where everybody is super farmed, and they all have tons of defensive items. But usually you just walk in, hit somebody, try and get them to chase you out of the fountain, so that the rest of your team can jump on them and kill them. But that Shadow Fiend was just insanely farmed because he knew what he was doing, and he kept getting double kills on the other two lanes because he was good at roaming, and I'm not very good at roaming. Like, I only got that one kill on Anti-Mage bottom early. Yep, farm is the most important thing in games like this. A lot of the time, it usually ends up coming down to whichever team got the best farm. Although, you know, in Dota it's nice because you can swing matches with really good team fights. If we had managed to kill the Shadow Fiend like halfway through the match when he was just getting really big, we all would have got a lot of gold and levels off of it, and we probably could have turned it around. I probably could have done a better job of coordinating that with the rest of the team. That's something I kind of need to work on, is communication. Okay, let's see if everybody loads in. My favorite game in Dota. My team's all here. That's the important thing. Oh, that's not nice. Jeez. Maybe he's talking about this situation. I'm gonna assume that wasn't meant as a reply to me saying good luck, have fun. I was not running jungling hero there. He can. Let's see. Faceless Void doesn't really have good skills for jungling, because to jungle you either need to be able to steal creeps or tank creeps, or you need to have like a built-in lifesteal ability. Like, I got an item that lets me get lifesteal, so that when I attack enemies I get life back. But Faceless Void doesn't have it native to him. He's really not that hard to play. The only skills you even have to bother clicking are his ultimate, the time bubble, and his time walk, his little blink thing, which I don't care for very much. He's kind of Faceless Void is kind of like a ganker. He can play mid, he can play off lane, and he can play safe carry. He can play anywhere on the map, because really all he does is he gets to level 6. And then he goes and looks for people to jump on and pop his little time bubble on him and kill them. So, alright, well, we've got... okay, so we've got one ranged hero on my team. And only one ranged hero on their team, so this isn't that bad. We'll see who wants to go mid here. Because we've got... two heroes that can mid.
I am the Elder One.
Prepare for battle.
Dark portents ahead.
Let's see what's happening here. Alright, so it looks like Bloodseeker's gonna go mid. Yeah, I would guess that Axe would end up going off lane. Oh, laggy.
My path unspools.
Yeah, definitely.
30 seconds to battle.
Inexorable. Okay. Why did you run to the mid lane then, Bloodseeker, if you wanted to go top?
Scene is for all. Row to oblivion.
So I'm gonna get a creep block so I can at least try.
Face forward.
There's a creep wave.
Time flows.
Yes.
All right.
A path foreseen. It shall be.
I missed a deny there.
Primal shard.
Missed another one.
My powers grow. My path unspooled.
I'm just gonna.
I go.
Okay. He doesn't seem to mind taking all this harassment, but.
Time flows.
Alright.
It shall be.
Yeah, I should have gone for more denies there, because now he's just sort of. Although he's letting his tower tank quite a bit of damage here.
Of time.
This is not a favorable.
A timely increase in power!
First blood.
Oh dear. See, this is the thing I hate about.
Yes.
Playing mid.
So it must be.
Is that you have. In the really early game, you have very little impact because you have to. Sit in lane and try and outplay the other guy.
Road to oblivion. Face forward.
Get him, get him, get him. Oh.
Dark portents ahead. Inexorable. A path foreseen.
I don't think that the guy on Pudge who I'm laning against really understands how high ground vision works, because he thought that I couldn't see him standing here. So that could be a good sign. It may not end up mattering at all. Alright.
To fight.
Ah. Oh, what's happening here? All right.
The march of time.
Since I'm mid again, I'm gonna get a bottle
time
again.
Flows.
Pudge is missing.
Attack.
Oh, no, he's back. Oh, no.
Face your doom.
Alright, I think I know what happened. This guy went bottle first.
It shall be. Face the future.
Where is.
Dark portents ahead.
Oh! No one bought a courier. I love it.
I go.
I'm not happy right now. Visage is a support character. When you pick Visage, you're supposed to buy the courier. Oh well. Now I need to buy a TP scroll.
Face forward.
So that I can get back lane. Back to lane. Fast enough to do something. Pudge is missing.
Your end comes. Gold is forever. Road to oblivion.
I just said that.
I go. Illusion. Attack.
Alright. So I'm just gonna see if I can get a rune now. And there's no rune there. See, the tricky thing about playing against a character like, or a hero like Pudge, is that you need to balance hitting them against avoiding their hook. Because there's, the way his skills work, he can do a lot of damage to you really quickly. Alright, so I tanked a little bit more tower damage than I needed to there, but I have a bottle. And the other guy went back to base to heal. Come on. Alright. So they have 4 kills to our 2, which is not great.
Road to Oblivion. I go. Time is the cruelest cut. My control improves. Dark portents ahead.
Yeah, I'm just gonna avoid this gank. Cause I don't really need to.
The march of time.
There we go.
Inexorable.
I think they have a ward on the rune spot.
Time flows. As foretold, your end comes. It must be. A path foreseen.
Oh, Juggernaut disconnected.
It shall be.
That could just be lag related, or it could just be a rage quit because he couldn't kill me.
Attack. Face forward. Yes.
Alright, so Bloodseekers come online. Cause he's just wrecking fools left and right. So that trade didn't go great for me, mostly because he got his hook off, which stunned me. But you know, I'm escapable. I'm crafty. I'm gonna buy TP scroll, belt of giant strength.
Face forward.
Come on, let's put my bottle here, rearrange everything. Probably don't need to TP back. Yeah, because he's not got that pushed out so much. So what I'm going to do is
Road to Oblivion.
I'm going to run bottom. And we're going to get a kill on Troll Warlord here.
I go.
If they don't scare him away. Oh, they're just going to kill him. Alright, well then we're just going to turn this into a push here.
Yes.
Oh, Axe is going to get the rune.
Time flows.
This is good positioning, because I can just kill that guy and then we can push the tower. What are you guys doing? Come on, push the tower! Alright, back. So I'm gonna hide over here.
Time is the cruelest cut.
He's just gonna get away. Alright. So that went well. Alright, so it looks like we've got a double push going on here, which is hilarious. It would be ideal if we committed to one lane. Yeah, I'm gonna... Alright, he's... Oh, phew. I thought that Visage was going to send his birds around to help me from the side of the bubble, but Visage just went somewhere else, I guess.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Well, I've got treads.
Foreseen is for all.
So that's not bad. I'll start on my next item. My Mask of Madness next.
My path unspools.
Your top tower is under attack.
Oh, Visage has died bottom. That's why he was lolling.
Your top tower is under attack.
The March of Time.
Alright.
Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Inexorable. Wicked sick.
All right. So it looks like, well, yeah. All right. So what happened to me last game is happening to the other team this game, where Bloodseeker here is just running away by getting crazy amounts of kills early game. We've already doubled their kill score, so... And we're about to take this tower.
A path foreseen. Flash me. Road to oblivion.
Oh, no, no, I don't want you there. I want you here. I want you to hide right here.
I'm here.
Yes. Double damage. Dark portents ahead.
Yeah, so that didn't go great. I probably should have waited a little longer to jump in. Like, until his axe is finished. We'll see if he even shows up again. I have time walk up again.
It shall be. Yes. Holy shit.
Oh god, that guy just keeps wrecking everybody on the enemy team. Alright. I'm gonna wait for some more creeps. You scared him, Axe! Wait. I'm gonna go see if there's a rune, which there might be. Yeah, it's a bounty rune, yay.
Time in a bottle. Road to oblivion.
Where are we going? What's happening?
Your middle tower is under attack.
This is a bit necessary. Alright, but it looks like we're grouping up for a push mid.
Time's up.
God. Ah. Yeah, the tower range is kind of crazy, but it's relatively easy to switch tower aggro, so once you learn how to do that, it's not really that scary. I just, I waited too long to, click on a creep there. Uh-oh, they've got two. Alright, so we finally took bottom tower. Without really...
I foresee a time when this will be useful. Time flows.
Oh, no. Oh, wait.
Your top tower is under attack.
Inexorable.
Alright, I'm gonna...
For the twins.
Where did he go?
It's
probably always gone. Ah, I was trying to cancel that so I wouldn't waste it. Whoa! You want me to try and solo kill Pudge? Is that what you want? Come on now.
A path foreseen. Time is money. It shall be. I go.
All right. So I'm gonna sneak up here.
Yes. Time to fight. The march of time.
Trying to get them to go on those illusions, which I don't know if they actually wasted any spells or not. Alright, there's three mid, my whole team is top, I'm gonna go with my team. Oh, the Ravage, yes, just run back and forth when you're ravaged, that's awesome. So that skill that just got cast on the Phantom Assassin there, the way it works is you take damage as you move. So by running back and forth like that, she was just killing herself, which is kind of funny. Usually what you want to do there is teleport out as soon as they ravage you so that you just don't take any damage at all. Alright.
Foreseen.
All right.
Your middle tower is under attack.
All right. So now we're gonna push mid. Where the heck am I? Oh, I'm still running there. Jeez. Didn't realize how slow this guy was.
Yes.
Oh, we got Pudge for me. That's not bad. Not sure why I was taking all that damage. Oh, and yeah, the mid lane carry should really upgrade the support item. I should really do that. It should really be me doing that, and not someone else on the team. Alright, I'll get Maelstrom next. Alright, so there's three down on our team, two down on their team, but one of their people disconnected, so... And we're ahead on kills and towers, so we should be okay.
Return from
alright.
Mask of Madness.
Yes, Mask of Madness.
Road to Oblivion.
Oh, Visage is lagging. Okay. Oh, that's scene. Fine.
Dire structures are fortified.
Where is everybody? What are we doing? Alright, so I'm the only one mid. Somebody's buying something from the secret shop. They're getting runes. Going to let the team know that I'm on cooldown. Oh, they don't know what to do when they're ravaged. Oh god, no wonder the Bloodseeker's dominating. These poor guys. I feel so sorry for the other team. I usually don't. But this time, oh man, they just don't know what they're doing. I thought she was gonna go on me there, I totally did. Alright. I'm going to hide. Because that's what voids do. We hide. We wait. For somebody to show their face. And then we jump on them. And we kill them. Nobody's showing mid. There's no enemy heroes anywhere.
Time flows. Primal Shard.
That did not go great for me. Well, that's a good use of Stan Sandstorm. By the Sand King here. Oh! Run away, Sand King! Run away! Oh, if he had a TP scroll, he totally could have lived. All he would have had to do. He had the money! If he just would. Oh.
Invisibility?
That's not gone well. We kind of need to group up now. Instead of sort of split pushing, which is what we were doing. Alright. So I've got about 50 seconds left on.
It shall be.
I'm kind of irrelevant this game, just because there's not really any follow-up from my team for my ultimate, because anybody that walks into it gets killed. Or it's not killed, but stopped. So that really only ranged heroes are useful, and only one of my guys is ranged. And he doesn't seem to be around that often. Alright.
Out of time. Face your doom. Face forward. Row to oblivion.
And then alright, well, somebody's killing camps. Where is everybody?
My path on
your middle tower has been denied.
Well, see, they're all grouped up. I could go on them if there was anything. What are you doing standing back here, Visage? Everybody died over there.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'm just gonna die here because she has support. Okay. Yeah, she doesn't have that many items. She has about the same level of farm as me. Yeah.
Unstoppable.
Death at my hands is an honor.
Don't dive. Come back. Oh god, he's gonna get killed. Oh no, he killed her. Awesome. Alright. Alright.
Foreseen is forearmed.
Where the heck is everybody? Right, he's farming the jungle, he's buying something. I should really be farming somewhere, but there's really no place safe to farm.
Road to oblivion. Time flows.
They could be Roshaning. Oh. You want some help, buddy? See, I can bash him and then we can just kill him super easy. Alright. So now we can push. Because the item that Bloodseeker just got gives him...
Yes. You become past tense.
And running away.
It shall be.
Alright.
Time flows.
Somebody just got ravaged. Oh.
Yes.
Okay, three down. And it's the three that actually have people playing them. So we can push. He's gonna kill his ancients. Where's the creep wave? Way over there. I'm just gonna let Juggernaut run away.
The march of time.
It's not the smartest way to run.
Your in comes.
They're gonna be down for a while, so I can afford to tank creeps a little bit.
Attack. Inexorable.
We haven't even won the game, and Bloodseeker's already asking for commendations. I love it. Alright, where's my team? Alright, well, Sand King's here with me. Alright.
Dark portents ahead.
Alright, I'm not very useful until my ultimate's back up.
It shall be.
Alright.
Road to oblivion.
All right, Bloodseeker's going up here. I'm gonna follow him.
Inexorable. It shall be.
Got my Chronosphere up.
The march of
Once
time.
Again, I'm going to hide. Alright, doesn't look like there's anybody here, so I'm gonna kill stuff.
Face forward.
I usually try to be a helpful teammate and sacrifice last hits whenever I can. Alright, he's gonna farm there.
My path unspools.
Yeah, not much I can do there.
Dark portents ahead. Time flows. Your time runs out.
Alright, yeah, we'll take this pretty quick. Okay. Oh, that's my Bloodseeker.
Face your doom. Inexorable. My path unspools.
Your bottom tower is under
it. Oh dear, I forgot that was there. I thought we took that tower already.
Tower is under attack.
Feel my mace.
He's gonna kill his catapult so that we get a little bit more push.
Dark portents ahead.
I'm gonna run over here and get this rune. Got my bottle's empty.
Face forward. For a time of need.
Alright, that's good. I can run away with that if I need to. Alright, this tower is getting kind of low.
Face the future.
Alright.
I go unstoppable.
Alright.
Time is the coolest kind of hero. Yes. The march of time.
No, I should,
Road to oblivion.
I need to sell something because I have no room for that item.
A path foreseen.
Alright, there we go.
Road to oblivion. Your chronology ends. Attack.
All right.
Thanks. Inexorable. Face forward. Time flows.
All right.
So it must face the future.
All right.
It shall be born. The march of time. My path unspools.
I always love it when they say end quick and then they fight me for the tower. A Bloodseeker just walked in there and killed him. That's great.
Face your doom.
Ah. Oops. They say end quick, but they don't actually want you to end it quickly. I don't get it. Alright, I'm gonna... Oh yeah, I can't sell stuff when I'm dead. Trade that for that, because I need damage more than I need protection right now. A split push may be the only option. Yeah, well, you're probably right. It's just that, you know, they first, you know, three of their team disconnects, and then they're asking me to end. So we're all pushing middle. Because I want to end quickly, because they asked me to. But yeah, we may have to just slowly push in all three lanes and deny them farm, because they're saying end quickly, but they don't mean it. Because they're jerks. Alright, I'm going to TP to the bottom tower. And I'm going to do what I was just talking about doing.
Time to fight.
Kill this thing, need to kill this thing.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Ah!
Time
they got flows. They got the tower for that because of this stupid catapult.
It shall be.
Alright.
To oblivion. It must be. Primal shock. A path to seed.
Yeah, with this Mjolnir, I push pretty hard now, so that's good.
Spools.
Trying to do something there.
Face forward. The Milo attack.
Feel the enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Where is Bloodseeker? Why did he... What are you doing? You went all the way back for a rune? Oh, he's gonna Roshan again. Alright. Yeah. This is getting weird. And it was just a bounty rune. It's not even... It just gives him 100 gold and some experience. Really, he was just going to Roshan to kill this big creep so he can get a double life. Which is great for him. And it's good for the team because the whole team gets gold from it, but you can see... It's not great for Axe up here. No. Not at all. Oh my gosh. Alright. Oh, wait. Alright.
Dark portents.
Fine.
A path foresee.
My blood runs quick.
Okay, Sand King. Alright.
Time flows.